Yeah, I got it started the barbecue. There is some units you can make to also kites. Yeah. You need the quick ones. There is two, and they're bottom left is a good one, and the one above that, the one that's 300 is also good, but I would start with the bottom left one. That's pretty cheap and quick. Yeah, not quite done with the fusion gen though. It's nice how the ACU can do stuff while it's upgrading. Careful, you're almost dead, your ACU. Yeah, so the Blitz definitely works. And I guess this Kodachi is the one below it. I have my Angies at the pigeon on assist, so they should help when you build the next one. Alright, let's try to take out the nests at the front. Oh shit, overflow mass, what the fuck? I guess my things were assisting the wrong energy. I managed to get some shit to the front. I'm building radar now. Don't have enough AI at the front. One downside of placing the pigeons like this is that if one goes, we lose all of them. Haha, Eurasia is also being a stuck motherfucker. Okay, we also made a singularity gem. So I would stop after the next one is done, since the returns will be quite small at that point. So how are we surviving against the Arty? You are both making the timers, I guess? What do we do with terraforming now? I mean, I'm a bit confused about this area. I mean, we could just have that be the open area. That terraforming. Yeah, here comes the RT. Gary, can you somehow move more forwards? I think otherwise this bit is going to die. Ha, Jerry going on an excursion. The terrain? LOL. Ah, not enough shields. A trillion glaives is also apparently a nice counter to this Arty. We're running out now though. Rip. Oh, the economy is better than last time. Yeah, we should all have the same mass income since we have the same amount of max. And it's one crit. Huh? You lost the max, or one is not connected? Or does the edge have different max than the center? I actually didn't count. But we have 4 singularity gens and 5. Now Garrus is done. I really don't think it's worth making more unless you have too much mods or something. Well, my ASU is still alive. I'm holding off the air horde by constantly sending units into it. That's quite a nice defense, Gary. Actually, like, more shields might work against the RT. I had just 3, and I was surprised of how long those held off the RT. Oh, Jammer's base about to go very boom. Come on, shoot the pigeon. I actually want to see what happens if Garry's pigeons go boom while his PD are still there. Oh. So there's a dragon coming now. And that's the same as the end boss on the easy level. What the fuck are you doing, Gemma? Where's the dragon? Ah, there's the dragon. Or is the dragon going to kill itself? Oh, that's two dragons. Guess they were just out of range. Lol, that's pathfinding. They're all stuck at the top. Hey Jammer, I think you found the winning strategy. Are you still looking at the game? Damn. Why aren't they going by the center though? Hmm.